Hey guys, I'm Kira, and today you'll learn to pronounce the word izvinite, meaning excuse me or I'm sorry. The tongue is high and forward for all syllables in this word. Push lots of air through during the te to make it soft, and the ye at the end is not emphasized, so it sounds more like an e. Let's start with good default mouth position. Jaw slightly forward, tip of the tongue behind the bottom teeth, lips rounded and protruded, and make sure your tongue is really high and forward. Here we go. Jaw. Tongue, lips. I-zvi-ni-ti. I-zvi-ni-ti. Izvinite. Izvinite. That's it, guys. Subscribe, share, and check out my video course at unlockingrussianpronunciation.org. Счастливо!